Prepper Bill. Today we are at the Edwin Forsythe Wildlife Management Area, the Brigantine Division, right outside of Brigantine and Atlantic City. We were out here, I made a video a couple months ago, I think. And yeah, I guess like Thanksgiving, November, something like that. And I wasn't able to upload it on YouTube for a while, and then when I got on, I put it on my other channel. So I figure I'm going to add some stuff and maybe put it on this channel, the Piney Prepper. And we'll take it from there. It's gorgeous out here. Of course, it's bright as hell, but it's 42 degrees, pretty chilly out. So this is what I got.
Look at him looking.
It's just been sitting there just looking around. They are huge, right? Look at that head.
So she said to me, if there's only you or two people,
That's cool. That's funny. I'll send you pics. So Aunt Linda and Grandmom and Uncle Bill are here. They came. Yeah, so I got done school and we just hightailed it. Yeah. I think my phone's going to die. It's a little bit cold. All right. I'll send... All right, I'll send you pics. All right, bye.
Oh, the hiders are all over town.
Yeah, I know.
We're missing out here. I thought this was the green hider.
No,
I think you know the green hider. I don't think you know the green hider. The male was there?
Yeah, that's what it
hurts. I keep going to try to find him. I'll find him out there. I'll go there.
I got some nice olive trees.
So what time is he going to fly?
I'm a photographer. I can
He might leave you.
No, I don't.